sir, you may begin.
Learning is knowledge, and experience is what you haven't known. So, especially things you haven't known, that's what you need to learn the most. Things like schools, upper classes in school, or things like that. But from my experiences I've been to, is when I was a student in Vietnam compared to the students now in America. Came to America is a really difficult thing for me as a sophomore year, my first year. International students, like barely speaking English, knowing things, American cultural, or especially what I haven't done in my life when I was a kid. Now I'm facing harder things in life without parents and everybody else I have known before. Being international before I came here, I never think I could speak English because I do not know about it. And being here in 3 years, I think I'm pretty good at English now, and that's what I do not know, and now I know it really well. That's why I started it. Also came to America, it's more like experiences, different cultural, especially in St. Paul, to learn different things about cultural, because I do not know about before, and I feel I found it really interesting to study, to learn about others, people, culture, to get closer to them as friends. Also, things you can look back the past to know that what you don't know about life experiences before and facing it again, what will be like if you be prepared for it, experience it. And so before I came here, I always have my parents with me, and now I came to America, I don't have my parents. So I need to learn about that, things I do not know that I'm facing a life without my parents. So being an adult and experiences the special thing in life to learn more, experience more, but especially learn what you do not know. That's the first thing you should list for your life, so you can get a better experience, better learning out of all.
Okay, thank you for your time. Sorry.
Thank you.